Did you know in Thor the Dark World, the stuntmen and extras that were playing the Dark Elves actually had to go through a training period of practicing standing tall and proud? Since the Dark Elves were envisioned as noble beings, they looked to the prosthetics designer David White to help. He designed the helmet so the eyeline was pulled down, and the actors were forced to tilt their heads up and back to give them a proud, strong feel.